I've freed your friends, and there's more good news. Colqui is alive. He was in the lead when the others were surrounded. He shouted a warning and ran away.
That's excellent.
There is one concern. You may have a traitor in the rebellion.
I know we do. I learned who he was while you were gone, and I'm going to personally see he gets what he deserves.
All right.
Here, take this, as a thank you. I appreciate all your help. If you're right about Colqui, he would have gone to the mountain safe house. Can you go find him, please? Let him know we have retreated to Skull Cave.
I'll find him.
If the traitor knows about the cave, Colqui's in danger.
Key. Kalki!
Kolki came while you were freeing the others. We didn't know he was a Jaguar warrior. He offered me payment, how could I refuse?
You should have, Boma. Kukulkan hates outsiders and traitors.
That's how Kuk came in!
Death to the one who defies Kukulkan!
There! The outsider Kukulkan sent us for!
Kill her! Kukulkan Kalantikon!
Hanilik.
Umukil, Kachkabet, Niketsi Kimbaon, Galpulak.
Chikaneni.
So many of our warriors have been captured. If they are not freed, they could be sacrificed. I urge you to be wary, Ahau. We've broken the uprising, but they are still around. Alone, you are a target.
I'm confident I can deal with any rebel I meet.
Well said. They can't stand against us. Although, they did fight like demons.
They fight for their survival. All these fallen soldiers, far more rebels than cultists.
Chevanu chik in topikonop. Chen humpel bateliluch hel bishunahe.
Beishan in tukul. Minanu nukolov, malov. Yet el mishuts kansani lobby. Tokili uhets, dantike.
Beili kun uchulo. Hachwahelum binton utsil waminan kukulkantik wignalone?
A collection of reeds bundled together with rope and stone is used as a calendar, usually representing a 52-year cycle.
Thank you.
Kukulkanu at ukantoon tulakaon, yanulak mas maletin tukla.
This describes something nearby. They stand back to back, two brothers in arms. I lie at the feet of the one who watches the shaded serpent. Bulging eyes, fangs. This is Tlaloc, the Aztec god of rain and storms. In his gentler temperament, he's also the god of water and fertility, bestowing life and sustenance. But on the other side of the coin, he's responsible for thunder and lightning, hail, and the other destructive aspects of water, including erosion, affiliating him with caves, pools, and springs. Oddly enough, he lives in a mountain. His bird is the heron. But he's associated also with animals like snails, frogs, and other amphibians.
Do you think there will be any more of these uprisings? Market day has been completely disrupted.
I'm sure there'll be a solution to this conflict soon.
Well, I hope so.
This will be useful.
Lara, Your serpent guard disguise is good. I discovered the passphrase for the prison where they're holding my mother. Innocent eyes will blink at dawn when weakness falls away.
Understood. We'll get her out, Atsley.
There's one more thing. Hakan has been captured. He's my friend Kiara's dad. If he's sacrificed,
I'll see what I can do.